Ayo, what's up YouTube? I'm doing my first twist tutorial. It's actually gonna be my first time twisting my own hair. I just hopped out the shower, I just conditioned, and then of course I picked it out a little bit, and I've been watching some online tutorials, and I'm gonna practice different techniques that I saw. Basically, before I really begin, I know the style that I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna create a part in the middle of my forehead using a pick. Well, not in the middle of my forehead, going down, starting in the middle of my hairline. Just make sure you always, you know, try to pinpoint the exact middle, which is why it's always good to be in front of a mirror or some sort of other reflective device. Like a camera. Alright, I'm just gonna continue parting the hair. Alright, now that I created a part, I'm gonna start twisting the hair. I know some people like to start in the back-ish. Since I'm doing it myself, I'm actually gonna start at the front, at the hairline. I think it's best not to really pull too tight while you're doing twists. You don't want to cause any damage or alopecia spots from actually doing your own twist. I'm just going to start off by grabbing this piece right here, right near where I parted the hair. And if you want to, you could just part the piece that you're twisting. That you're twisting with your fingers. Now I'm gonna use the braiding technique, and then I'm gonna twist. The gel that I'm using is Less Jam. It's conditioning, it's extra hold. Let's take a little scoop with my fingers. And now I'm just gonna start twisting. You can do that with a motion like this. Okay, what's up YouTube? This is the final result. Let me know what you think.